Sandra and David, what happens in your house?
We do share some of the tasks, and so sometimes Dave can be my sous chef. We've got a little sign that says Mummy's Kitchen, so he knows his place. I ought to tell you this, you don't even know this. I don't allow him to have the sharp knife, so you can only use the blunt ones. He's had a really poorly finger all week, so you did get your hands on a really sharp knife. So he's a bit menacing. He's got this amazing app. Do you want to tell him about
I've got app? Well, I'm in charge of the bins. So I've got an app that tells me when the bins go out, what to put in them. You've got your brown, you've got your black, your green. Sometimes I have to give a lecture to the family because, you know, they don't get the recycling right. Yeah. You know, the top film...
We don't care.
The top film goes in the black dustbin, the bottom goes in the green dustbin. Sometimes I have to have family meeting to
At this point,
I'd like to be honest about one other thing, David.
Oh, God, this is not confessional, Sandra.
Seriously, I am guilty of this because Dave actually believes that I actually go and collect the dog poo from the garden. And actually, I don't do that. I never do
that. That's why there's so much.
Seven poos the other day, and he went, there's a lot of poo, Sandra. Are you sure you're still doing this? Yes, I am.
Oh, my God. Are you two still going to be together by the end of the show?
No idea.